Welcome to Pimcore Data Hub. Transform and prepare data for input and output channels. Easily access and configure your Data Hub in the user-friendly Pimcore admin panel. In this experimental early preview example, we will use Data Hub in conjunction with Pimcore's web content management features. We will provide headless content as a service to front ends, such as Vue or React, for access via GraphQL's query language. In our example, we have blog articles and blog categories, which are managed in a structured way by using Pimcore data objects. By accessing Data Hub config, we can configure the endpoints we would like to use, such as an app or partner website. The configuration is performed in a comfortable graphical user interface. Let's select the schema fields, which we want to include in our endpoint. We will use the class attributes title, text, and assigned categories for this blog article. Pimcore formatters and transformers allow us to set up transformations and prepare the data. We'll use the date formatter and assign it to the date assigned to the article. This will return us the day of the week instead of the date. Pimcore Data Hub also includes a preview, which enables us to test our newly created API endpoint. We'll use it to request a blog article with a specific ID and display the title, day of week, and categories. Let's perform a first test. A clear error message shows that for this endpoint, the read permissions are not sufficient to retrieve the desired data. After quickly changing the setting, we can successfully retrieve all data for the newly created schema. Let's go back and have another look at the great flexibility which Data Hub's transform features provide. By using the substring transformation feature, we can, for example, trim the value of text fields. Let's limit it to 30 characters. After running the query again, we receive a new string called shortened text. This string only includes the limited amount of characters. Thank you for watching this short introduction to the Pimcore Data Hub, soon the universal tool for getting data in and out of the Pimcore platform. Whether industry standard, proprietary, or legacy, deployable anywhere, on-premise, private, and managed cloud services. And of course, free and open source.